Merry Christmas, Uncle. I'll keep my Christmas humor to the last. Merry Christmas, Uncle. What right have you to be so dismal? There are many things from which I might have derived good, by which I have not profited, I dare say. I have always thought of Christmas time as a kind, forgiving, charitable and pleasant time. The only time I know of in the long year when men and women seem by one consent to open up their shut-up hearts freely and think of people below them as if they really were fellow passengers to the grave. And though it has never put a scrap of gold in my pocket, I believe it has done me good, and it will do me good. And I say, God bless it. Merry Christmas, Uncle.